They say, if you want to fly high, you have to give up everything that weighs you down. Isn't it true? Right now, we are standing to enter a new decade, 2020. And this is the right time to let go of all those emotions, all those feelings, all those memories that have been pressing you down, that you no longer require in this new decade. This in order to make 2020 a masterpiece. Hi friends, this is Shreya and you're watching Shreyalogue. Thank you so much for joining me back again today for workshop number 2. So I hope you all are sitting with a journal. I am sitting with my journal and oh my god, it was a surreal experience answering your own questions. The first thing that we are going to do is we are going to circle the most important event in our life and we will be answering the why behind it. You don't have to share it with me. You can just do this exercise as I am doing it right now. Let's move on to the next section of the video, the 4 journaling prompts that I have created for you today. Let me first give you a background behind the thought behind those journaling prompts. So it so happens that in life, we have all had some birds that we have caged and some that we could not, right? So now these cages have now become a part of your past. Today, if you have decided that you want to move forward into a new decade with a very, very positive mindset and with the mindset of growth, you have to let go of these burdens. You cannot enter a new decade with those burdens. To help you understand what those burdens exactly are, what exactly am I talking about, let us listen to those 4 prompts that I have for you. Prompt number 1, what is that one expectation? What is that one expectation that a loved one had of you, which you could not fulfill, and for which you beat yourself up even today? Prompt number 2, has someone wronged you in such a manner that you're still not able to let go of that and forget that incident or forgive that person? Prompt number 3, what is that one thing you would want to pursue if there was no societal or family pressure, or if everyone was on your side? And prompt 4 being, what are those limitations that you have been putting upon yourself that you think you are not able to do or you're not able to manage? So friends, this brings us to the end of those 4 journaling prompts that I have designed for you for today. Let's do it together, guys. Even I'm going to be answering these questions and I'm sure that you will get some different and some new perspectives and experiences from working out on these 4 questions as well. So friends, like, share, subscribe to Shreyalogue. I really hope that you gained something from this video. Thank you so much for watching this video, because it's you who inspire me to keep learning and to keep sharing it with you guys. I'll see you tomorrow on workshop number 3 video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye. Have a great day ahead.